One, two, three, four. Okay, let's work out a strum pattern that will work well for Other Side of the World for KT Tunstall. And the idea is just for me to go through with you how I come up with strum patterns. And the main thing is just to listen and then find a way to repeat it. And so I've got YouTube on here, and here's the intro to the song. We'll just work on the intro today. Okay, let's go through one more time. And what we're listening for is the guitars, the bum, bum, ba da, bum, ba da da. Let's listen to that again. So that's the rhythm we're looking for. On YouTube, something you can do, if it goes too quick and it's hard to hear, there's something really cool you can do. I'm hitting three little dots up in the corner and going to some playback speed. And the default is normal, which is good. But I'm going to slow it down to 0.75. So now it's going to go, 25% slower and be easier to hear. It'll sound a little wobbly, but here we go. And here come the guitar. Bum, bum, ba-da, bum, ba-da, bum, bum, ba-da, bum, ba-da. So that could be really helpful. So you've got to somehow get it in your head. And so, bum, bum, ba-da, bum, ba-da, bum, bum, ba-da, bum, ba-da, bum, bum, ba-da, bum, ba-da, like that. And so now to get that onto the instrument. And just cover the strings with a little, just touch them lightly. All we're going to worry about rhythm is, first is rhythm, not chords. And just get something that's relaxed and easy to go down, up, 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 down, up. And we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4 for each beat. Play a 16th note strum. So 1E and a 2E and a 3E and 4E. Let's just do that first part. Bum, 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 down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. So my hand goes like this, but it only hits it sometimes. In fact, most of the opening part of the strum is a rest. Dun, 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 dun. So that's the first part. So let's have a look at what the pattern might look like written out. And the way I've written it, it's 16th notes. So there's 16 arrows, gets you through four beats. 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a. And you'll notice that the arrows go down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, because your hand always goes down, up, down, up, down, up. But you only hit the strings some of the time. A lot of the time, your hand sweeps by without hitting the strings at all. And that's what happens on these dashed arrows. So solid arrows are hits. So that's a hit moving down, and then a miss up, a miss down, a miss up, and then a hit moving down, miss up, miss down, miss up, like that. So that's that first one. Down, miss, 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 down, miss, miss, miss. So the second line begins with a down up where they're both hits. So that would sound like this. Down up, down up. And if you put all that together, then it's going to be down, down, down up, like this. So down, miss, down, miss, down, up. We've only got the end to do. And this part's a little different because the hits start when your hand is sweeping up. You're doing up strums. And it goes up, up, down, up. Up, up, down, up. And that little space was the place where you miss right there. You miss in the second bit on two downbeats. So the second line will go down, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, 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 down, up. So putting the whole thing together, I'm going to only use the word down or up when I'm actually hitting it, and the rest are misses. So it'll go like this. Down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up. So to that, let's add some chords. So here's a picture of the chords. So the first is a plain old D. Fingers on fret 2 on the top three strings. 2, 2, 2. And then the bottom string is played open, the A string. And then the second chord, D suspended 2, it's great, you just let go with one finger, with your finger on the E string. So if D looks like that, D suspended 2 is like that. You're only holding two strings now. And so D sounds like this, D suspended 2 like that. And the chord change happens on the first down up. So down you're on D, and that up you're on D suspended 2. So that takes a little practice to get it coordinating the hands. So down up, down, miss, down, miss, down up, 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 down up, down, miss, down, miss, down change. Slower, miss. Miss, down, up, 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 down, up. So bum, 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 bum. So you're on D all the way through here, and here you switch to the D suspended 2. And then for the second half, it's the same thing, but with two different D chords, the first D suspended 4. So here I'm holding regular D, index on 2 on the G string, then middle on 2 on the C string, then ring on 2 on the E string. But for D suspended 4, you're going to move it up to fret 3 on the E string. So in tab speak, that would go fret 2, fret 2, fret 3, and open. And then if you let go, back to D suspended 2. So then if you were doing the second half of the intro, you'd start on that D suspended four. So you're to change from D suspended four to D suspended two, all you do is take that ring finger and let it go. So you can practice down, up, down, up. You're working together. Down on D on with the ring finger down, and on the up strum you let go. So it would be down, miss, down, miss, down, up, 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 down, up, down, miss, miss, down, up, 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 down, up, D. So that's it. So I'm just going to play it through a couple more times and then put up a chart for the whole song for anyone who wants it. So here we go. One, two, three. So that's it. Hope it helps. And happy strumming.